Hi, Jacqueline. Just want to tell you, have yourself a good day at work. You're welcome. Really? I had a dream about you last night that you wanted to look at my work for the going out of California, my scripts and stuff. You came over and you mistakenly fell asleep. Because, you're looking at my scripts and stuff and you fell asleep on the couch because you just want to come over and look at them. I went outside and came back, you were sleeping on the couch, and I tried to wake you up. Yeah, then we went to Chicago, no, not Chicago, but New York, and the World Trade Center was still there, and we were taking elevator rides and stuff. And for some reason you had Cameron Diaz's hair. Remember what she looked like, something about Mary and stuff? Remember, no, Cameron Diaz and something about Mary? Remember how her hair looked and stuff? For some reason, your hair looked just like hers. Yeah. I just wanted to wish you have a good day at work and hope today goes good for you. Thank you. Yep. Yep. Okay. Bye. That was my friend Jacqueline. I love her so much.